sometimes you have to help them a little bit, and don't be afraid to remove their little seed cap. Oops. See, there it goes. See how it's kind of messed up looking? So it didn't get the seed cap off quick enough. It was trying. They get kind of funky looking. We had to do it a lot. I had them come up with their tails up out of the ground and bury them, and they're a lot less sensitive than you would think.